The month of November lived up to its expectations and was a month of flops. In all, nearly 22 films released in November, including straight and dubbed films. Of them, barring Garuda Vega, rest of the films were flops. The first week saw the release of Angel, Garuda Vega and Next Nav. Angel and Garuda Vega made with huge budgets barely made any money. While Angel was a flop, Garuda Vega made money thanks to satellite rights. Next Nav, made by ex-TV artist Prabhakar, was a flop too. Second week saw the release of Adhirindi, Detective and C/O Surya. Goes without saying, all of them failed at the box office. Nearly 6 films released in the third week of November, of which Khaki was the only film that made some impact. The film starring Karthi did get positive talk on first day, but failed to make any impact after second day. In week 4, Nara Rohit had a release in Balkrishnudu that failed. There was Sri Vishnu's Mental Madalo that got positive reviews, but failed to pick up. November the 30th saw the release of Indrasena and Oxygen, both of which did not do well at the box office. December started off with another disappointing Jawan, but there are some biggies lined up for release in the month and the industry is hoping to have a good month.